Hi guys, we are the Chili Festival. We are hanging out with Mount Phoebe's sauces and relishes and chutneys, and we're just having a good time taking chili, man. So tell us more about your chilies and your story. We want to hear it.
I'm making aubergine chili relish in my I have chili paste as well, and they're all homemade in small batches, local. So there's nutrition, there's flavor, and there's heat. There's a balance of all
So Kenyans, for those of you who don't know what associé is, it is someone who makes sauces. Like, we just heat sauces from barbecue to chili to marinaras. So yeah, tell us about what you have for us today, you know.
Today, since the chili festival, I brought my aubergine chili relish, as you can see here.
You guys need a break
from the spice. We've got the mild. I hope you get my love heart spoons there, because the key ingredient is love. So we have mild, medium, and hot, and as you can see, it's a complex mix of onions, ginger, garlic, fresh aubergine, and I incorporate my own homemade chili paste, so that's what's incorporated in it. Now, the chili paste has no aubergine, and it's a blend of scotch bonnet and bullet chili, also cooked with onions, ginger, garlic, and yeah, that's what I have today. And these go with everything. You can have them with your eggs, with your sandwiches, on your pizza, in your hot dog, in your kidneri, with your garlic, with rice, with chapati, everything.
Thank you so much. Is there any other last words you want to tell guys out there who love chili? What they
I want them to find me on Instagram, Facebook, Mount Phoebe's Kitchen, and I'm about flavor, balance, and we also have a flavor your life.
Thank you so much.